I always like to educate the families and tell them, well, you know, they're moving on to the spirit world. And what we need to do is help them go on this ultimate trip. That's our ultimate trip, you know, for us, is to go to the spirit world, move from here to the spirit world. And I said, from there, you know, we need to give them a really good send-off. And in my mind, that was what I wanted to do for my mom. So I said, I'm going to give her the best traditional funeral that anybody could give their loved ones. And I did, you know, and I made sure that everything was done traditionally, you know, with the pipe ceremony, you know, with the singers. And it was a beautiful, beautiful send-off. You know, so we have our different belief system where we need to, you know, make sure that, you know, they start their journey in a good way, because they're going to be walking, you know, towards where they need to get to go. So, you know, with all our traditional ways of doing, you know, the funeral, that we believe that really helps our loved one move into the spirit world and on their ultimate journey to go home. We say go home, you know. So for us, for me, that was the best thing I could do for my mom.